A gold medal is on the line tonight. Krasnoyarsk, the site of the 29th Winter Universiad. And within a few hours, we will know who will skate away with that very heavily demanded gold medal as Slovakia takes on the host Russians. Thanks for watching. My name is Doug McLean. For Slovakia last night, a shutout 4-0 victory over Kazakhstan. 2 second period goals paced them to that victory. Goaltender Matej Tomek outstanding last night, 40 saves as Slovakia was outshot 40-20. Yesterday afternoon in the other semifinal, it was Russia knocking off Canada. Final in that game 5-1. 10 combined points for the line of Orlovich, Grudkov, Sharov, and Kolgotin. And there you see how these two teams arrived here today. They met earlier in the tournament back on March 1st, actually before Universiad officially began. Russia defeated Slovakia 2-1 in overtime. Vyborel scored for Slovakia while Rudenkov and Morozov scored. Morozov with the overtime winner. He will not play tonight. Slovakia was outshot 45-12 in that game. Tomek with 43 saves as Russia skates onto the ice. Starting lineup for Russia, including goaltender Nikita Bogdanov. For Slovakia, their starters, along with goaltender Matej Tomek. Now we are underway from Crystal Arena. Russia and Slovakia will duke it out for gold. Miskinov. And now back in behind the net. Rudenkov. Sharov there to help him out. Up to the blue line, Medvedev will dump it right back in. Coming right in front is Sharov. Swept that one through the crease. And Medvedev for Russia fires it right on, and Tomek will grab that and just hang on to it. And there you see Orlovich, Grudkov, and Pavel Medvedev. Sharov there was trying to sweep it around, was able to come out in front, but lost the handle as he came through the crease. Did the work earlier, a nice play by Bacik on Orlovich, Grudkov. Face off to the left of Tomek, it'll be Sharov up against Ligash. Wins the draw. Orlovich, Grudkov. Surveys things, cross ice pass, but Sorokin didn't want to jump in too far. Now Sorokin shot, knocked down in front. Puck chipped out by Ligash and Fedorko. Up ahead, Yundral. Now Fedorko works in right to Bogdanov, but he will play it out to center. Played out in front by Slovakia. Yendrel the shuttle, and a good toe save there by Bogdanov, who stuck the pad out just at the last second. With a couple players screening in front. Yendrel shot in that one. Bogdanov sees all the way. And he will control it with a shot there by Martin Yendrel. There. Toe save for Bogdanov as that one was headed to the bottom right corner, and Tomek just got a piece of that shot earlier. Face off to the right of the Russian net. Siska wins it. Durkech tries to direct a puck on goal. Marchinek will give chase. And now fired up to the blue line. Durkech keeps it in. And now Siska will backhand it. He'll go after it. Larachev dumps it right down to Tomek. And again, some more pushing and shoving in Slovakia. Not liking the Russians closing in on their goaltender as much as they have. And here you see Yakimov. That backhand pass attempt to Kamalov deflected high. Tomek was able to bat it as he made the attempt to catch it. There is Ivan Larachev. Face off to the left of Tomek, Shloka and Kvartalnov. Won by Russia, played over here to Churkin. Churkin spins. A little more ice out there right now. Another minute of 4-on-4. Backhanded towards the net, deflects into the corner. And Zloka will pick it up in behind the net. He'll reverse it, but nobody there. Rush able to keep it in. Tikhonov high off the glass. Zloka will knock it down and carry it across the Russian line, but that extra move at the blue line put Adam Kazanichki offside. He has to be quite pleased with how this 29th Winter Universiad in his home country of Russia has been organized. Larachev, he'll backhand it into the opposite corner. Puck strips and bounces in front. Bounces over the stick of Medvedev, and now Sharov. Back at the line, Sorokin, extra pass. Medvedev, rebound came over right to Orlovich Grudkov, but he couldn't get anything on the shot, and Tomek was right there to make the save regardless. Yakimov remains perfect in the circle, 5 for 5. And it's now him with the puck. Kamalov into the corner, coming out with it and getting knocked down. No whistle on the play in Slovakia. 3-on-2, but a nice job there defensively to wipe Zloka out. Vyborol puts it in behind, and Schmolka couldn't come up with it. Now back behind the net, Vadim Kudako. It's the long change here in the second period, so you'll see a lot of pauses like that because it is so tough to change. As I've said a few times, with the benches, the way they're set up in the brand new Cristal Arena, about 3,500 capacity. And as I look around the building right now, I don't see any empty seats. The final event here at the 29th Winter Universiad. Only 3 events on today, the bronze and gold medal hockey games, as well as the men's 30K cross-country ski. Marchinek back in behind Bogdanov. He'll stop it and then play it past Medvedev. Orlovich Grudkov now to Medvedev, and he'll hand it right back. Good forecheck here by Slovakia. Siska comes up with it. But Russia in behind their own net. Sharov will carry it up and through center. Sharov to the right side. Now back in behind the net. Now comes right out in front. Oh, and a wonderful save by Tomek. I think he got the paddle of the stick on that puck that was labeled for the top corner. Kvartalnov can't catch up with it. The puck fired hard into the corner by Slovakia. Knocked down and out. Rudenkov spins in the corner, back to the blue line. Now the other point. Shot fired in. Rudenkov couldn't get a stick on it. And Russia keeps it in right at the line. Slovakia failed to clear. Rudenkov loses, and now Slovakia will try. But still, it's kept in. Kamalov risks that one towards the net. Kudako comes back to the blue line. Backhand into the corner. Out in front. And that pass played out across the Slovak line, and Kudako. Bartolnov spins. Misnikov, right pad save by Tomek. Now behind the net, Larachev to Kamalov. He's been out here a while. Kamalov centers it. Tomek can't find it. Giosvili plays it back. Chirkin. Shot right on, and no rebound given up by Tomek. And you get the sense that Russia getting closer to cashing one in, as they have completely controlled play here in this second period. There the shot that Rudenkov could not deflect. And there's an example of what Slovakia cannot afford. When you get the puck to the blue line, they're going to have to get it out. Especially in this second period with the long change. This time they will clear. Tikhonov back for Russia, across to Chirkin. Andrus at the blue line now, skates it up. Here's Andrus. Shot on, first shot of this period for Slovakia, comes with 6:30 to go. And that's going to be an icing call against the Russians. Shots 13-1 in this second period. There was the hit earlier. Larachev on Siska. Face off to the right of Bogdanov. Shot deflects wide. Slovakia won that draw. Something else they've had a tough time doing here in this second period. Faceoffs were 14-7 Russia after the opening 20 minutes. Tomek wanted to play that one, but could not, as he had Kolgotin right in his face. Puck comes out and Tatar couldn't control it. Kudako keeps it in at the Slovak line, but now chipped out into the Russian zone. Chirkin back for it for Russia. Giosvili with some speed, cuts in front, scores! Great burst of speed by Maxim Giosvili. And he cuts right in front on Tomek and tucks it five hole, 1-0 Russia. It's a great burst of speed by number 7. Got around Mihalko and is able to cash in the first goal of the hockey game. Siska carries it in. Played in front, and they score! What did I just say? If Slovakia could find a way, and they do, a play that looked pretty innocent, a 3-on-3 suddenly became a 3-on-2. And Schmida, right in front, has the yawning net and puts it behind Bogdanov. Great pass from Marchinek. And Slovakia, a minute and a half after falling behind 1-0, ties it right back up. Yakimov and Zloka take the draw at center. Bacik with it for Slovakia to Durkic. Stolen by Russia. That's Kudako. Almost lost it, but gets it back. Kudako in behind the net. That shot fired, deflected. And nearly poked through the legs of Tomek. Now Zloka flips it up ahead, knocked down there by Kamalov. Now Yakimov cuts in front. That pass just missed. 63 Misnikov. Passes it up ahead. 2-on-1 here for Russia. Orlovich, Grudkov in. Tried to go five hole and he was stopped by Tomek. So a quick 2-on-1 materialized for the Russians. And Tomek able to come up with the stop. Not the play from a couple of minutes ago, and here is the most recent chance as he got around Gabor. Puck comes out across the blue line, fired back in. Klima can't get it out, but now Slovakia will dump it in, and that will be an icing call. Hazanicki flipped it from well before center ice. There you see Dmitry Kolgotin, and there Mikhail Tikhonov. He was the 21st overall pick of SK St. Petersburg back in the 2012 KHL draft. Shot right on there by Larachev. Tomek, no mistake. Klima and Kvartalnov with the draw. Kvartalnov wins it. Tikhonov shot blocked by Yendral. That one stung him. Tipped in front off a skate, comes nearly squirted free to Larachev. But Tomek alert and falls on it, and Yendral, I think he took that one right off the ankle. And he is clearly feeling the effects of that one. Tough time getting off the ice, and there you see the scramble in front. But Tomek, there is that shot from Tikhonov, maybe right a little bit higher off the knee. Kolgotin, wraparound scores! Dmitry Kolgotin with the quick wraparound backhand beats Tomek five hole, and it's 2-1 Russia. Just comes right out in front around Derkec. And one of the few times that Tomek was unable to squeeze the pads. Fired up to the Slovak line, Rudenkov spins back. Now Misnikov, played well by Derkec, who fires it to the boards. Zloka tried to find Vibral. He comes in hard on Kudako and wins the battle. Right out in front, Schmolka couldn't control it. Misnikov across the line, Rudenkov shot right on, stopped by Tomek. And Kamalov with a few words, I think, for Tomek, as he had skated into the corner. Another wraparound attempt, and that one bounced off the Russian skate in front. Tomek had to slide over quickly to keep that one out. The goal scorer attends Smolensk State Academy of Physical Education. He's played the last three seasons in the VHL, the second division. Yoshvili in front. Larachev couldn't find it. Tikhonov at the point, shot stopped by Tomic. 79% in the faceoff circle up against Klayma. Klayma 33%. And now this is Larachev, one-on-one against Derkech. Larachev works in and a shot off of Tomic and up and over the net. Puck under the Russian player. And this whistle they're going to have to blow, and that's going to bring the faceoff outside the zone as Kamalov really couldn't do much else as he chuckles about it too. Not a whole lot you can do with the puck laying right under your legs. And here you see the play from Larachev. He worked his way right in front. And Tomic with the blocker deflects it up and over the Slovakian net. Play down the ice by Russia. Icing waved off. Viskoch leaves it for Gabor up to Siska. Just wide and empty net for the Russians. Played ahead and Slovakia tries to fire it back down the ice. Here's a chance. Sherov with the open net off the back of Derkech. Zloka will control it, and now Shmida. The Marchinek flips it in on Bogdanov, and he will wisely hold on to it. Marchinek coming right at him. Siska and Fartolnov. Russians win the draw. Off the glass, stopped by Derkech. Siska couldn't get past Fartolnov. And Derkech loses it at the line. He plays it now over to Bacik. Puck kept in front. Oh, and that just missed the stick of Siska. Otherwise, he would have had a look right from the slot. Bacik fires it over top of the net. Medvedev kept in by Bacik. Puts it on net, deflected. Penalty coming up as time ticks down. And that will do it. Russia wins gold at home in Krasnoyarsk. And now, of course, the biggest cheer of the afternoon as Russia saluted by their great fans here in Krasnoyarsk for their performance here at the 29th Winter Universiade. There, Orlovic Grudkov, he was outstanding in the medal round. Russia gold, Slovakia silver, Canada bronze here in the men's hockey tournament at Krasnoyarsk 2019. Russia gold medalist in men's hockey. Congratulations to them. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you in Lucerne in 2 years' time.